back pretty hard on the idea of selling state assets to accumulate capital to put against, you know, a reduction in the unfunded actuarial liability. Oregonians are pretty jealous of their birthright and their inheritance, and they are not going to want to see assets sold off any more than they wanted to see the LA forest sold off. You know, you don't know where this stops. I heard a proposal by the Trump administration to sell off the Bonneville Power Administration. And if you don't think that is a prospect that should cause all of the people in this room real distress, let me tell you that it is. Because a public asset like the BPA, transmission lines and facilities, the distribution system was paid for by taxpayers. It is the Oregon advantage. It is why we have public power with really inexpensive electrical services to attract corporations that build real job base like Google and Facebook and a host of others from high-tech manufacturers down to mom-and-pop grocery stores. We cannot allow a conversation like that to take place passively. And I don't think we should auction off state parks or, you know, any of the other stuff that Oregonians have already paid for. I certainly would be interested perhaps in toll roads and some other innovative strategies, you know, but that is our creation of an app.